Tourism Today. Bahamas Tourism Today.
A number of vendors are still raving about the Rake, Scrape, and Scotch, a festival that was held at the historic British Colonial Hilton recently. The event aimed at bringing Bahamians and visitors together for an authentic taste of Bahamian culture.
It's such a Bahamian thing, Rake and Scrape, Guava Duff, and having it in a new package, something that you could have a nostalgic experience with. The music, everything gets come together as one.
We just thought of the exposure to not only local persons, but international clientele to get them a taste of a Bahamian treat.
Locals and visitors alike say they enjoyed the inaugural event.
This event is a lot of fun. We didn't even know it was happening until we woke up this morning, and we've been here all day enjoying ourselves.
I think it's a really cool event. It's a very cultural event. It's safe for my son and I. He can run around and have a good time. He went to the Bunxton Castle. I got henna done. I'm eating lobster and fries from the Bada Girls. It's really cool. Music is great. It's just a really safe environment. Good family event.
Officials say they are working on a number of events for both locals and visitors in the near future. I'm Candia Smith, and this is Tourism Today.